from the smallest needles to the largest planes. Steel is seen everywhere. And this is a story of women of steel. At our Vijayanagar and Vasind steel plants, approximately 500 women are part of the operations, and each of them has a unique story to tell.
I'm Indira. I'm basically from a village near Dharwad.
I'm Tanvit Kaur.
I'm Geeta.
I'm Rupali Kesharwani.
When I joined JSW, many people asked me whether you have joined as a receptionist in JSW.
So initially, wo hesitation face kiya humne.
Since it's a 24/7 operational plant,
they were hesitant to call. Why I should call madam in the night? What will she feel? So I made them understand that no, I am a part of a maintenance team and it is my job to attend the breakdowns in the night.
When I joined JSW, I was working as a subordinate. Now I am taking care of planning as an in charge.
Management gives more importance for women empowering. It is really proud to say that CTL 8 is completely run by women employees 24/7.
You are given every learning and development opportunity in JSW.
JSW is an innovative company and it is growing higher and higher.
There are many innovations in production, like there is a robot in mills and all. And in blast furnace, we have done many digitalization projects.
Since steel is used for the growth and development, so I feel very happy for being a part of it.
I was recognized as a Women of Steel by Indian Steel Association.
You are competent enough that whatever challenges you are given, you should face and come over it.
When we show our talent, definitely people will appreciate for that.
Irrespective of the gender, there is nothing impossible in the world.
These incredible women of steel are not only shaping the future of the country, but also building the world we live in.